to the evening edition of Me News. The recent smoothie shortage could finally be over. Every year, the demand for smoothies rises dramatically in July. The lack of smoothies in July was a serious issue for islanders in the past. But thankfully, a new factory production method has yielded a five-fold increase in smoothie output. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I'm surprised I'm interested in this.
Thanks for watching. For your 7 o'clock Me News, this is Sakura-chan, signing off.